Good afternoon, good evening. I'm in trouble. I'm Jadiwan, and welcome to another episode of Darkness Falls. I just logged in and I got creatures all over the place. Top of the tree, and got attacked by a bee. Let's do this again. Good morning, good afternoon, good evening. I'm Jadiwan, and welcome to another episode of Darkness Falls. And we're going to kill zombies. We got them all over the place. I need to kill them while I can. Hey, Doc, how you doing there? And I'm infected as usual. Oh, it's a goat. One of them was laughing at me. That I was having fun with. Hey, Doc. Ah, come on, leave me. Quit hitting me. Oh, great. Let's get some aloe, we need some bandages. Hey, goat. Okay, sorry getting a little quiet there, but things are getting a little rough here. Okay. Gather a splint? can't make one? Ah. Okay, well, off his arm. Hey, that's my base over there. Okay, he wants me to find cotton, huh? So we're working on the scientist quest now. Now we got the mechanical one done. Hopefully that's going to make gather splint possible. Okay, that did it. Let's see what else we got to do here. Gather aloe vera leaves. Gather more cotton. Okay, we can do that. Pick up all this food. Oh, it looks like they worked on the tomatoes. They're a little easier to get now. They were a little hard to get that hitbox there for a while. Like that one. Wonder if they fixed the heat, trees. Okay, we need to get some aloe now. Sure, how you doing there? Oh, I still ain't got enough cotton. I'm hoping that now that I'm on the medium map made by the developer of Darkness Falls, that I'm going to see some of these interesting buildings that I've seen in some other people's Let's Plays. cactus. Gotta watch out for the cactus. Okay. We got bananas out of that. Okay, we need to find a stump. We got the traitor knocked out, too.
Good morning, survivor.
That's much better. Let's see what they'll buy here.
I just knew you'd find something you'd like.
Well, just a normal one.
I hope you come back and see me sometime.
We'll have to get a garden going quick. It gives me a chance to get a breather in here.
Did you know Higashi Labs was working on some crazy technology before the bomb struck?
Yeah, that's who I was looking for. But he's almost always got bandages.
Much obliged, stranger.
Well, I fixed that, Jippy. I got a decent start here. But you can't sell to him.
If we ain't got what you're looking for, we can get it.
Let's see what they do have here. Let's see. Nice. Real nice. Food's always expensive. These beers are...
You just brightened my day.
No, we need more.
I'm glad I can help you.
Well, before we go,
did you know Higashi Labs was working on some crazy technology before the bombs dropped?
No, I didn't know that. So which way are we? Well, we got this. Definitely. Hey, we need more cotton. Yeah, we want to go back that way. Now I can pick up stuff. Maybe a coconut. That's something I don't think I've seen before. Hey guys, I ain't got time for you. I need cotton. Hey, Doc. Well, I saw you coming after me. Pick it all up around here. I'll need it anyway. Now what do you want me to make? Gathered bandages? Two? I heard that dog. I'm gonna need lots of bandages the way I'm starting out this game. Hey, I don't want to fight with you. Finding lots of bags. Is that going to count? Nope. All right, we'll start collecting those. Banana bread. Well, that was a lot of running around for 30 minutes, doing not getting too much accomplished there. Yeah, I figured you were gonna come up and follow me. We're gonna get it. We're gonna be staying up on top of that roof. Oh, that's gonna take a while. Yeah, I gotta do that. We'll wait for them to get up to me there. All right, want to thank you for watching. I'm getting set up for the night so that I can hide up there for a while. Goodbye.